as a person known for my candor, whatever I am saying now, I am saying from my heart. I happened to witness a speech of ex-TDP Minister Bandaru Satyanarayana Murthy speaking ill about my friend Roja. While listening to this video, it hurt me a lot, both as a friend and as a woman. In this day and age, we as a country are placing ourselves to be the fifth largest economy of the world. But is this how feminism is represented in our country? How much more can women of this nation endure? We have to endure rapes, feticides, infanticides, trafficking, domestic violence and public abuse on a day-to-day basis. It has deeply affected and saddened me to listen to an ex-TDP minister abuse Minister Roja. His condescending attitude, his demeaning quotes are not only targeting her, but her family too. This is incorrigible and cannot be tolerated. To whoever seeing this video, I don't have much to ask of you. I ask every woman and man to stand up for elimination of violence and abuse against women, either it be physical, sexual, or psychological. The support you render to Roja should transgress caste, creed, sect, religion, and gender. If this kind of abuse can happen to a minister of a state, then imagine the plight of a common woman. I would like to call upon the attention of TDP President, then the CM of Andhra Pradesh, and last but not the least, the Prime Minister of India, to kindly do the needful to take appropriate action against this man, whoever, no matter whoever he is. Mana desamlo matrame Bharat Mata ki jai ani garvanga cheppukuntam. Alanti desamlo oka aadadi inta neechanga maatlaade oka atanni mano excuse cheyalemu. We cannot and should not excuse this. I stand by you, Roja.